There we go. Hey, hey. We are streaming. We are scaraming. And here we go. Loading. Play. And continue building. Got what I came here for. That beautiful theme song. Alright, so now we are in a place to do the things. What's this?
I run the meat and produce stand at the market. Come by and see if you want some of the freshest.
Whoa, she's got some big eyes. What?
And you know well I barely have any coins call my own. I'm sorry.
Who is this? Who's asking for money?
Glad to see you finally came to your senses.
Not
ready
you.
To make some coin?
Greetings, honored friend. Could I interest you in some fine jewelry?
Ooh, I'm an honored friend.
Selling fine jewelry here.
What do you say? You ain't talking, huh? I've got ways of making you talk. Sniff? Oh, snilf. Your mom's a snilf. Oof. That doesn't make any sense. Don't worry about it, kids.
That old woman who runs the orphanage has been murdered.
Yes, say, the orphanage murder.
I see you coming out of there.
What? No. Ah. You're following me? Who are you?
Scully, you know what's good for you.
Hey, quit following me. Crazy cat. Lady?
If anything pleases the eye, don't hesitate to make me an offer. If you have any jewelry to sell, I'd be glad to pay you a fair sum in gold for it.
Do you make your own jewelry? He's thinking.
I do. Sadly, I'm one of the few traditional Saxleal jewelers that remains in Tamriel. It's becoming a lost art. Only trouble is gathering materials has become hazardous. The roads to the mines and to the other cities are thick with bandits, and worse. Would you be interested in gathering some materials for me? I'd certainly be happy to compensate you.
If there's compensation... Sure, I'll get
Thank
some for you.
Land Strider. I'm seeking a small
what?
List of items to complete my next creation.
Land Strider.
Two flawless sapphires, a mammoth tusk, and a chunk of gold ore.
Whoa. What's he need mammoth tusk for? Find two flawless thingamajigs, mammoth tusk, and some gold ore for the dude. I have a mammoth tusk for you. That
the
I do.
The ivory from this tusk will be perfect for the inlay on my amulets.
How's business?
Not well, I'm afraid. That Brynjolf, he keeps draining the people's pockets with his ridiculous miracle cures. A few months ago...
Darn those miracle cures.
And now he's got something new. Not that there's anything that can be done about it. He's in good with the Thieves Guild.
The Thieves Guild, you say?
Safe travels, Landstrider.
Landstrider. Oh. Were you the...
Please. Please, I need but a septum. A septum is all I ask. Is that so bad?
Those are some big bottles there. Not ready to make some coin. Got plenty of coin right now. Who's this guy? Tithus Ulin.
Working at the Riften Fishery is tough.
It is this guy.
Glad to see you finally came to your senses.
What do I have to do?
Some coin?
Actually, I'm looking for this old guy. Hiding out in Riften.
Ah, expecting free information, eh? Help me deal with business first, then we'll see how I can help.
Eye roll.
You look like your pockets are a little light on coin. Am I right?
I've got more coin than you, I'm sure. Let me find him first. Dragons are bad for business. Hold on. I just wanted some information. Wait, what?
And I'm busy. You help me out, and I'll help you out. That's just how it is.
Okay. What do I have to do?
Simple. I'm going to cause a distraction. You're gonna steal Medesi's silver ring from a strongbox under his stand. Once you have it, I want you to place it in Branche's pocket without him noticing.
Why plant the ring on Branche?
There's someone that wants to see him put out of business permanently. That's all you need to know. Now,
is it you?
Tell me when you're ready, and we'll get started.
I'm ready. Let's get this started. Why are we doing this, Branche? How am I supposed to do all of this?
We've been contracted to make sure Branche remembers not to meddle in affairs that aren't his own. Now, since we're not the Dark Brotherhood, we're not going to kill him. We're just going to make sure he sits in the prisons for a few days.
And how am I supposed to do all of this?
Do you want me to hold your hand as well? You're going to have to sneak over to Medesi's stall and use your lockpick on the strongbox.
Then,
when you have the ring, you pickpocket Branche and leave it behind.
Am I a member of the Thieves Guild? Ugh.
Good. Wait until I start the distraction, then show me what you're made of.
Everyone, gather up.
Where is this Branche? Who's Branche? Grelka. Snilf. That's Branche.
Come on, Brynjolf. What is it this time?
Patience, Branche. This is a rare opportunity. I wouldn't want you to get left out.
That's what you said about the wisp essence, and it turned out to be crushed nerve root mixed with water.
Well, that was a simple misunderstanding. But this item is the real thing. Lads and lads.
It can't be picked. It requires a key. No, miscellaneous items. Don't even have I've got 40 lockpicks, but it still requires.
Are you talking about this?
Alright, let's put my sneakies on. Create potions. Increases stamina. Wait. I'm looking for sneak. Sneakage. Shockfire. Sneaking. 31. Oh, I've got sneak on. And sneak is there. And that's all I get for sneak. Ooh, those are worse boots. Sneaking is 5% better. Woot. Which ring is currently equipped? Healthy garnet ring, okay. So sneaking's 5% better. We'll take all the sneak I can get.
The one and only. Mystical beings who live in legends.
What the? I'm so spotted. It's not even funny.
How did you get that then? No one's seen them in years.
My sources must remain a secret for their own protection.
This is going to end so poorly. He doesn't even have it. What?
Everlasting life, or perhaps limitless power could be yours.
How much does it cost?
Only 20
It requires a key. Okay, well. Well, that was a bust.
See into other people's thoughts.
That was Branche's strong box.
Maybe this will.
Oh, wait. Whose is this? Okay, we need to check the current chance arrangement. Steal Medesi's ring and meet Brynjolf during the daytime. Brynjolf and Riften seems to be involved in some nefarious activities and has convinced me to take part in one of his schemes. Screw this guy. I need to steal Medesi's ring. Feels promising. Ah, son of a gun. Why? How did... it this way? Nailed it. Okay. Lockpicking has been increased. Steal from her satchel. Ooh, I'll take gold. Her market key. Jade and sapphire circlet. Novice. Let's go this way a little bit. Oh, that wasn't right. This way? There we go. Now what's in here? Garnet gold, silver, garnet ring, Medesi silver ring. There we go. So, putting into him Medesi silver ring, 80% to place. What's that mean? I don't know. But give. Baloney. Yeah. Run away. You'll never find me. Bah. Oof. A guard. Oh, that's not good.
Is your disrespect for the loss of this land? It's time to face the Jarl's justice.
Who is this stupid guy giving me bullcrap quest of doom? You caught me. I'll pay off my bounty.
Smart woman. Now come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods and you'll be free to go.
No.
After you pay the fine, of course.
No. You don't know what I stole? You stupid turd muffin. Man, I'm not liking this Brynjolf. What did they take? Probably the, all my stolen goods that I made off with. Man, I had like garnet and stuff. I guess I still have garnet. Yeah, who knows? How do they even know what I stole? Crazy fools.
Don't think you can barter with me like one of those damned shopkeepers.
You wanna go? You wanna go, boy? Yeah, yeah. Size you up. You're a little bit taller, but you don't have fire, do you?
God might get nervous. A woman approaches with a weapon.
Yeah. What you gonna do? Alright, where's this turd who solicited me to break the law? You.
My husband Bearsing will be the death of me.
I guess I expected too much from you.
Yeah, you did.
I didn't think you'd get pinched.
You
can't say I'm surprised
dummy.
The way things have been going around here.
What's been going on?
My organization's been having a run of bad luck. But I suppose that's just how it goes. But never mind that. Even though you fouled up the job, I still think you've got the spark I'm looking for. There's plenty of gold out there for the taking, if you're up to the challenge.
No. Money's nice, but I don't know. No way. It was wrong to do those things.
Arrogant, eh? Play it however you want, but listen up. The group I represent
no,
has
you
a
listen up.
Rat way beneath Ripton, a tavern called the Ragged Flagon.
Yeah,
when
yeah.
You come to your senses, find me there, and we'll discuss your future.
You and your flagrant thievery.
What is it with you and all these questions? Very well, ask away.
Looking for an old guy, probably hiding out in the rat way.
Yeah, I bet I know your guy. He's hiding out in the Ratway Warrens, paying us good coin for nobody to know about it.
Can't we talk here?
The walls have ears, and you're being tested, lass. We'll talk in the Ragged Flagon. If
how do I find the right way?
Through everything, maybe you aren't cut out for this kind of work.
I'm not.
It's under your feet, lass. Just follow the smell.
Follow the smell.
Come back when you grow a backbone.
Eh, shut your trap, boy.
Looking to stay alive? Why take a chance?
The Bee and Barb. Blackbriar Meadery. So it's a bar town, open to Skyrim. What's this? That's an anvil. Scorched Hammer.
Buy some armor and live to tell about it.
Under Hole Orphanage. Hey, pretty little butterfly. Oh, Blackbriar Manor. No. I refuse. What's this? Temple of Mara. YOLO! Riftweald Manor. Unlock a gate. Gotta be a novice to do so. Aaron's house. Bowley's house. That oh, it's like red ferns. Open the gate.
Trouble? Watch the skies, traveler.
No. It's some useless advice. Helga's bunker house. Honeyside. What? How do I even remember that?
Fishery is tough.
Quit running around, I said to someone else while I was running around. Pond Prawn, Blackbriar Meadery, and we're back here. The Bee and the Barb. What was it?
You're a stranger here too, huh?
That's Aaron. Mjol Valinus, Edda, Medesi. Who's this guy? Grelka. And this guy's Bran Shay.
Mjol told me that it isn't this bad everywhere.
Where'd the
maybe one day I'll venture out and see if she's right.
Who are these people? Marisa Ravel. Snilf. Bee and the Barb. Local map. Honor roll. Honor Hall Orphanage, Romulan Streth House, Blackbriar, 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 Philindor's House, Hall of the Dead, the Ragged Flagon, Cistern. So it is back here. In a corner. Oh, way back there. Wait, Wait, what? Like, back behind this giant temple? What? The ragged flagon. Is it outside? What is going on here? Don't mind me, I'm just trespassing. Ragged flagon, cistern. No. Just trying to get out of here. That's an apprentice. How about this one? Ah! Smack me in the face. Follow the smell? It's below us. Follow the smell. What's this? Reese Revel. Aurevel's. Valendor's house. Rumlin, Dreth's, whatever it said, what, Rumlin Dreth's house? What's this? The Ratway. Huh, woodcutter's axe. Interesting. Cool. Doorways and stuff.
It's I don't know.
Never should have come here. What the? Who are you guys?
Victory is yours.
Who's this guy? Who? Hunan Black Skeever. Well, he dead. He a dead skeever now. Potion of lockpicking. You know what? That's what happens to chumps who make me do stuff I shouldn't be doing. Oof. Wah. I should have healed. What I got. I got the
never should have come here.
Alright, we're doing nope, potion. Potions, dang. Potion of health. That doesn't do like anything. Where's vigorous stamina? Oh, I'm dead. Ah, obnoxious. Alright, maybe instead of that silly ring of sneak, let's put on my healthy ring. Ooh, healthy silver necklace. Thought it was like a silver ring. Health silver garnet ring. And what necklace am I wearing? Is it still it's the better prices one?
Lame.
Healthy silver necklace. Let's do that. And much health is had. almost took me down. My dead sir. Search Droff. Mortisheru's Dwarven Bow. Garnet, gold, fur armor, and raggedy boots. Dwarven bow, while pretty and damaging, it's too heavy for me. But actually, this elven bow is heavier. Huh, neat. 14, 12. And has one less damage. Yeah, sure, I'll take it. It's a pretty good bow. I'm switching to fast healing. Yay, my restoration's going up. Take bucket, bread, no coin purses. Lame. Ho, what is this? It's just a drop off. Drawbridge? What is this? Lame. Yeah, there's like a drawbridge up there. Why is it so dark? Unlock the doors. Yeah, there's probably a switch somewhere. Who knows? Harvest the hanging moss. Open the door. Oh. Oh, that almost got me. There's a sconce. Flames. So much gas. Is that water falling from the sky? I really think they have a trap set here. Firebolt. Yeah, you see that explosion? Wow. Some intense flames. And it's burnt out. Okay. That person's bed. I'll take his one gold. Spigot. What? Sleep. A knife or something. Seared slaughterfish. Wooden ladles. A bunch of useless looking stuff here. Oh, there's one gold. Not even worth it. Huh. What a waste. There's a door I'll investigate later. What's this? Ah! What? What was that sound? Ah! Where'd you come from? You yield? Nope, you want more? Alright, finish you off. Thought you were yielding. Ring of Recuperation. Stamina regenerates 20% faster. Might be useful. I'll take it. Gloves of the Pugilist. Unarmed strikes do 10 additional damage. Pugilist. Huh. Rough spun tunic. Looks rough, alright. Not as rough as their face. Because it's dead. Yep, I wrecked their face. So that is clearly a dead end. What's this door? It's already open. What's this mist here? Alright, activated the traps. Nice. Take the Nord Mead, that's a hay pile, sleep on it. Nah. Ooh. Oh, it's an alchemy lab. That's pretty cool. Let's open the door. Okay, do they have a satchel or anything? Weak frenzy poison. Meh. What the? Oof. What's that? What even hit me? Was it a spike trap or something? I don't know. Hey, here's some sort of a shrine, it looks like. Ooh, some hanging moss. Kind of a rare find. Got some butterflies in here. Blue butterfly. Catch that. And that's an iron battle axe. Is that it though? Hey, why is this so highlighted and stuff? It's very odd. Weapons, iron battle axe, which is what I just took, but I don't need that, and it's heavy. So we're dropping that. Ha! I've ransacked your battle axe. Now. Lucky hit, you're dying, clown. Didn't even compare, sir. Now you're gone. You know my love for you is strong. And your body is so gone. Where did it go? Whoa. Okay, lowlife. If that is your real name. Steel sword. Ah, you didn't have anything useful for me. Ragged flag. Why is everybody down here trying to kill me, sir? Did you not let them know that I was coming down to the ragged flagging? Kinda don't want to go in there now. Gonna ambush me or something. Alright, how's this bridge work? Sir, do I attack it? No, that didn't do anything. Oh, here we go. Lever in the dark that you can't even see. Oof. Alright, is that? No, that's not the ragged flagon. Here. Ragged flagon. I'll talk at the ragged flagon if I'm still alive. man. I would love to steal from the Thieves Guild, but none of this is even worthwhile. It's better to just kill people and take their garnets and golds. Ragged Flagon. Place is pretty empty, man. Where you at, son?
I'm telling you, this one is different.
We've all heard that one before, Brad. Quit kidding yourself.
It's time to face the truth, old friend. You, Vex, Mercer, you're all part of a dying breed. Things are changing.
Dying breed, eh? What do you call that, then?
What's up? You guys looking
well,
to fight?
Well, call me impressed, lass. I wasn't certain I'd ever see... Well, call me impressed, lass.
Yeah.
I wasn't certain I'd ever see you again.
Uh-huh. Getting here was easy. I almost got killed. Don't know why I bothered. This place is a mess.
If you were expecting a palace, then maybe you're not cut out for this line of work. Our methods involve secrecy and discretion. Now, if you're done belly aching like a child, how about handling a few deadbeats for me?
Deadbeats? What did
they
do?
Our organization some serious coin, and they've decided not to pay.
This is not relevant to the dragons.
To explain to them the error of their ways.
Sounds good. Who are they?
Percy Honeyhand and Helga. Do this right, and I can promise you a permanent place.
Why am I not getting any choices? Permanent place. How did you want me to handle it?
Honestly, the debt is secondary here. What's more important is that you get the message across that we aren't to be ignored. A word of warning, though. I don't want any of them killed. Bad for business.
Will I get a cut?
Of course you'll get a cut. We take care of our own. Now, if you need any details on your marks, I'll be here. Get going. Helga is a devout follower of Dibella, dotes over the statue to the divine that she keeps at the bunkhouse. Use it as leverage, and she'll cave.
All right.
I'll be here when you're done.
Who's this guy who's walking
Stay
off?
Out of trouble, or there's
Dirge.
Be trouble. Well, they
bring Delvin.
Give you the information you need.
Got a lot of nerve coming down.
That old guy.
People tend to get hurt.
Hiding up down here. Where does he live?
He's holed up in the Ratway Warrens. Be careful. You're not the only one looking for him. Aye.
Come back late. I think Brynjolf could give you all the information you need.
Lasper, Veckel doesn't like strangers snooping around the Flagon.
All right,
down
Dirge.
The Ratway Warrens. Nice place, if you don't mind the stench, rats and assorted lowlifes as neighbors.
Ratway.
Until next time.
What? Lowers or something? The Ratway Vaults. Oh, it's a loading zone. Okay.
Is someone there?
What the? Ugh. Gosh, this place is hostile. Sheesh. Who are you?
I'm busy. Don't you have something to do?
Vex.
I'm not here to hold your hand. Figure this one out for yourself. You need advice? Talk to Brynjolf. Got better things to do.
There's two things to do with the Flagon. Spend coin and then get out.
Alright, so where's this guy?
Mm-hmm.
The old guy hiding out down here.
Ratway Warrens. Nice place.
Rat?
If you don't mind the stench, rats and assorted lowlifes as neighbors.
Ratway Warrens.
Alright then.
I'm busy. Don't you have something to do?
Brynjolf.
If you're looking for Veckel and
Tenilia?
Me, we have a thing going. You don't impress me, so don't even try. Yes, yes, I haven't got all day. Speak. Need something? Yes? Yes. Make it quick.
She was saying something
Speak.
About...
Speak.
Brynjolf or something. I don't know. La la la. Where is, what was it, Ratway Warrens? Where are those? Walking in the water right here. Huh. Ratway Warrens. The Ratway. Wait, no, I go back down here into Ragged Flagon. Sprint around here. And I've got to go into the. Ugh, I have to go into the vault. That's where people kill me. Okay, we're doing Fireball. Where are you at? Quit flaming my face. Ah! Get out of here. You don't stand a chance. You dummies. Ah, you're Thalmors. I see. Is that what's going on here? Shavari's note. Boots, clothes, and an elven dagger. Whoa, that's worth a pretty penny. Alright, what's this guy got? Ooh, some arrows. Ooh, elven armor. It's good looking stuff. Who else is coming for me? Burn. Oh, I guess that made a distraction or something? Sure I can. Oh, I guess I can. Well, when you coming, fool? Looks like I hit all right. Oh, I hear you. Where you at? No wall. Sorry, man. Too late on that. Elven helmet. Oh, that's way good at money. Okay. Elven light boots and gauntlets. In the world? Some hanging spike balls. What's that about? What's in the sack? Just a tomato. Alright, why is everybody so hostile? Search the dead Nord. Ragged robes. Silver necklace. I'll take that. Poor dead guy. He's dead. Oh, there you are. Seriously. Ransacking these vaults. How did the Thalmor get here? Thieves Guild just let them in all willy-nilly? So much for secrecy and high security. Clearly, security is not their thing. That is a pit. I don't want to go down there. Unless there's a way out. And it doesn't appear to have a way out. keep walking around until I fully explore this place. Don't see any dead guys. It is quite dark though. Is that a shovel? An iron helmet. Iron ingots. Leather strips, hammer. Elven bracers of archery. Holy cow, those are worth a pretty penny. And I'm carrying too much. Sadness. What was this? Hammer. Wait, there's something else. Oh, use anvil. No. Okay. We've got some elven armor. And we're dropping it. Not worth nearly as much as those elven helmets. Stag head sort of thing. Ooh, coin purse. Ooh, iron war axe of frost. Well, that's a big coin purse. Coin purse. Golds. Gold. Coin purse. Unlock the chests. Search chest. Gold lockpick. Easy peasy. Gold, minor magicka, and a ruby. And a big heavy axe of doom, which is only worth like. But I do want to see what it does. Iron War Axe of Frost. Target takes 10 points of frost damage to health and stamina. Cool. Bye. Iron pots, tankards. Other stuff, woodcutter's axe. Of plants that don't give me anything. Oh, that's an open door right there. Search the sack for salt piles. I'm sure those are useful. Take a broom, large sack, got some cabbage in there. Alright, into this room. Can't see. Draw alteration. Could sell that. Alright, so open to the Ratway Warrens. Now let's see. Aha. That is a hole in the ground. Yeah. Looks like that was the hole that I'd found before. To the Ratway Warrens. Unlock this door. There's not much down here, huh? Someone in here is talking about loot, it sounds like.
Yes. Book. Yes. Bucket. Yes. Inkpot. No.
Come here.
What? Why would I? Where Where's this person who was talking? Can't you?
No.
I'm gonna eat well tonight, my darling.
Whoa. Get dead, crazy dude. Knyaker. Chef's tunic, shoes, chef's hat, and an iron war axe, and a belted tunic. Useless. Now, there's another person down here. Who also probably is going to try to kill me. That's a dark place. So over there is an enemy. Huh. Use a grindstone. That's what you thought. What is this?
Death is highly overrated.
Hefid the Deaf. What do you want?
Mercy!
You got it. Let's talk. Hey? I just want to talk. Alright, you will die. Search Hefid the Deaf. She has a bucket, burned book, flawless garnet, inkwell, ragged robes, belted tunic, iron dagger. Well, wait, was she one of the people I was supposed to? No. Okay, good. Alright, what's this? The Ratway Vaults. Or is that the way I came? Yeah, I think that's the way I came, dude. What in the world? Weirdos. Ooh, this door is open. It's so dark. Can't see. Wow. Crazy. This was some sort of prison or asylum or something. Huh. What's up, dude?
It's hopeless. He told me. He's right, you know.
Who? Filter of light feet, filter of pickpocketing, red apple, iron dagger, imperial officer's helmet.
He'll tell you. Just ask. You don't even need to ask. He'll tell you anyway.
Who is this?
He explained it all to me. Before, when I still understood. I don't remember, but I still know.
Who are you talking about, sir?
He'll tell you. Just ask. You don't even need to ask. He'll tell you anyway. It's hopeless. He told me. He's right, you know.
Who?
It's hopeless.
Who is this guy?
He's right, you know.
What's he talking about? It's not you, is it? Certainly hope not. But there's no one there.
They were golden, even when they were dead. But their blood was red. I knew it would be.
What?
They were golden, even when they were dead. But their blood was red. I knew it would be.
Who the hell? These people are nutty. Nutty, I tell ya. I guess I'll go this way. Open the door.
Go away!
Esbern, open the door. I'm a friend.
What? No, that's not me. I'm not Esben. I don't know what you're talking about.
It's okay. Delphine sent me. The Thalmor have found you. You need to get out of here.
Delphine? How do you... So you finally found her. And she led you to me. And here I am, caught like a rat in a trap.
Delphine needs your help to stop the dragons. I'm the one the Blades have been searching for. I'm Dragonborn. There are Thalmor agents in the Ratway looking for you. Delphine needs your help to stop the dragons.
So, Delphine keeps up the fight after all these years. You'd better come in and tell me how you found me and what you want. This'll just take a moment. This one always sticks. There we go.
You decent dude?
Only a couple more.
Goodness. We good?
There we are. Come in, come in. Make us a little more.
Man, that took quite a while.
Now we can talk.
Oh, they should probably lock that door.
Delphine
but, okay.
Keeps up the fight after all these years. I thought she'd have realized it's hopeless by now. I tried to tell her years ago.
What do you mean, it's hopeless?
Haven't you figured it out yet? What more needs to happen before you all wake up and see what's going on? Alduin has returned just like the prophecy said. The dragon from the dawn of time who devours the souls of the dead. No one can escape his hunger, here or in the afterlife. Alduin will devour all things and the world will end. Nothing can stop him. I tried to tell them. They wouldn't listen. Fools. It's all come true. All I could do was watch our doom approach.
Alduin, the dragon who's racing the others? You're talking about the literal end of the world?
Yes. You see, you know, but you refuse to understand. Oh yes, it's all been foretold. The end has begun. Alduin has returned. Only a dragonborn can stop. No dragonborn has been known for centuries. It seems that the gods have grown tired of us. They've left us to our fate as the plaything of Alduin the World Eater.
It's not hopeless, Esbern. I'm dragonborn.
What? You are? Can it really be true? Dragonborn? Then there is hope. The gods have not abandoned us. We must go quickly now. Take me to Delphine. We have much to discuss.
Okie dokie, sir. Is there anything I should steal? Lost legends, what's that say? And nothing. Okay.
No, you put my annotated annual.
Potion of alteration. Drought of destruction.
One moment. I know time is. Mustn't leave secrets for the Thalmor. One more.
Blue butterfly wing.
Well, I guess that's good enough. Let's be off.
Raw rabbit leg. Salt pile. Quill. Book of Daedra. Rolls of paper. So, where are we heading, Burl? Is it back the way we came? Amulet of Kings, Inkwell. The Amulet of Kings, read it. I'm not trying to read books. That's why I play video games. Although this book is valued at 30 for only one weight. Book 6, I'll take it. 30 value for one weight. Ah, too heavy now. are all enchanted boots. Fine boots, fine clothes, fine hat. Party clothes? Why do I have party clothes? 25 for... Whoa, those are free. Weight wise. Scrolls, ingredients. Those are incredibly light. But there are quite a few ingredients. I guess I'll drop a book. How about all those journals? My life is dreary. Where is my prince coming to rescue me? Arvel's journal. I'm looking for a useless book, but these journals are probably useful in some aspect, I guess. Those are spell tomes, Dalmor, Dossier, Esbern. Yeah, what's in here? Status fugitive, capture only, highest priority, emissary level approval, description male Nord late 70s. Background, Esbern was one of the Plague's lore masters. Prior to the first war against the Empire, he was not a field agent, but is now believed to have been behind some of the most damaging operations carried out by the Blades during the pre-war years, including the Falanesti incident and the breach of the Blue River prison. His file had remained dormant for many years, an inexcusable error on the part of my predecessor, who has been recalled to Alanor for punishment and re-education. In the erroneous belief that he was unlikely to pose a threat due to his advanced age and lack of field experience. And, okay. It cannot be ruled out that the Blades themselves are somehow connected to the Dragon's return. We have recently obtained solid information that Esbern is still alive and hiding somewhere in Riften. Interrogation of a possible eyewitness is ongoing. We must proceed carefully to avoid Esbern becoming alerted to his danger. If he is indeed in Riften, he must not be given an opportunity to flee. Run, home decorating guide. Miscellaneous stuff. Oh, I need to sell this dragon stuff. Because that is some heavy stuff, man. Look at that, 30 pounds of dragon scales. Lame. Elven dagger. It's worth 95 though, which is like 47 divided by 2, which would be 23-ish per value per weight. Ooh, pricey. Dwarven bow. Oh, I could drop that, but that is worth a lot of money, man. Should we put an enchant on that? It's gorgeous. Minor magicka potions. That's worth 40 value per weight unit. That's worth 34. So, yeah. Potions, because they are so light, are incredibly valuable. Yep, they're all half a weight. Scrolls are also incredibly valuable. Wait, what's this book? What are you doing here? Book of Daedra? Oh, why do I have this? This is a waste of space. Okay, so since this is a book that weighs 1 and has a value of only 5, goodbye, good sir. What a waste of a book. Alright. It is currently midnight, so next time we will escape from this place. Alright. Thanks for watching. We will see you next time. Bye-bye.